Please, ITV Studios, don't turn me into a 2006 logo.